Well, are you getting, I don't mean this in any strange way, but do you get pressure from outside forces telling you need to work on this group or you need to work on this
No,
group?
no, really not. Just, you know, I mean, fans are write on Facebook all the time when you're going to write about this character or that character, you know, so they all want something different. You know, some want Kovac and Liska, some want to go back to characters from when I was writing.
But they want characters you've already worked with
They
because
love,
they fall in
they
love with
fall in
them.
love with the
Yeah.
characters, which is wonderful.
Yeah.
You know, that's such a wonderful compliment, you know. And
So you're going to have to let them eat at some point.
yeah, I will have to. Maybe I should have just a book where they all go out to dinner.
That's right. That's something nice, a little wine, a
Yeah.
little, yeah, okay. It's not their world, which is interesting, and I think you give us a good sense of that as you start to describe this. It's a world of I don't want to say deprivation. It's not. They get a lot from what they do, but it's in service to others. That's an odd,
Right.
curious way to view it, but they're helping.
Yeah,
And
absolutely.
it doesn't always feel like that to them at any given moment or to their immediate others, right?
Right, yeah,
Immediate
because the
family.
families suffer, and I mean, statistically, you know, police have a much higher rate of divorce, they have a higher rate of alcoholism, they have a higher rate of suicide than the average person, you know, and that obviously all comes out of the job and the pressure to do with the job. But, you know, most of them love what they do and really do feel that need to help,